it's a nice weather today, so I'm just putting out the garbage. Ilagay po muna natin dito at mabigat at basura day po sa Tuesday. So I just put my garbage here because later on I still need to put more garbage there kasi maglilinis na naman tayo ng lawn, mga katropa. So ito pong paligid natin ngayon. It's a sunny weather on a Saturday weekend. So mga katropa, as you can see po, marami po tayo ngayong dandelions. I don't know kung alam niyo po yung dandelions. Ito po yung mga yellow weeds. It looks like a flower pero yellow weeds po ang tawag dito, na tinatanggal po natin sa lawn natin. And a lot of our neighbors, they also got those dandelions. So bulaklak po ito na weeds dito na usually get rid of, tinatanggal natin sa damo natin nang sa ganun na it would look good. Pero mahirap makontrol guys kasi mabilis siyang tumubo. So I'll just show you how it looks like. Ito yung dandelions. Yan. It's a kind of weeds na tinatanggal natin dito sa lawn natin. But it's hard to stop it kasi lumilipad siya, galing siya sa hangin, and then from your neighbor it goes to your lawn. So madali po siyang tumubo, mga katropa, at kumalat. Yeah. So that's how it looks like here on the Saturday afternoon, mga guys. So mamaya magbabarbecue tayo and I'll show you what we plan for this afternoon, guys. Okay, I'll see you later. My new logo, guys. So this is just a sample. So I still don't know what will be the outcome, and it will just show me later. So that will be our intro for our next video vlog, guys. Okay, I'll just leave him for now as he does his editing skills for my new intro, guys. Okay, we'll see you later. Yeah, this is like a universal logo, universal movie logo, but let's see if it would fit our likes, guys. Okay, see you later, Christian. So for today, guys, since we're going to make a burger steak, I'm just going to show you our simple ingredients. So we got butter here, which would serve as an oil, guys. To put beef bouillon, and of course we got the mushroom here, and a little bit of flour, and a little bit of soy sauce, guys. So these are our ingredients for our today's menu, our burger steak, guys. I won't be measuring it, I'll just show you how to do it in a simple way, and it's pretty easy, guys. And for sure, once you make this kind of sauce for your burger, it would really taste awesome, guys. Okay, I'll see you later. Okay, guys, we'll just go start with our burger steak sauce. So we'll put butter first. Maybe I'll put this size, guys. So depende sa inyo kung ganong kadaming butter ang ilalagay niyo. More sauce, more water, guys. Then, once we're done with this one, we can put a little bit of flour to make the sauce thicker. I won't put that much, guys. Maybe just this amount here. And we can just adjust depending on how thick we want our sauce to be. sorry for the mess, guys. And we can always add a little bit of water, guys. Sometimes we want our burger to have a lot of sauce. It depends on you guys, like how you want your burgers to be. Like us, sometimes we use this sauce for the rice, so it would taste good. Like, you know, we just want our rice soaked with sauce. In the water, I'll just include the water from the mushroom. Guys, then we just keep on mixing it. We can put a little bit of soy sauce, guys, just to add some flavor. Or to make it a little bit salty. Just an easy sauce for your burger stick, guys. This looks way better when I added a little bit of lard. Get a little bit of pepper, and then when we put it on our burger, we can put green onions on top of the burger, and boom! That's the great meal, guys, for tonight. This how it looks like now. Already added some pepper. Just continue mixing it, and we're done, guys. Let me just taste it. Tastes really good, guys. So I'll just turn this off now. I don't like to burn our butter. So we're done for our burger stick sauce, and later on we're just going to pour it on our burger once we're done grilling it. Okay, guys, see you later.
A few moments later.
Thank you.
So guys, so we're done putting air in our pool, and then now we're just putting water. So we already clean it, we just rinse it with water. So now we're putting water in it. It will just take a while for it to be filled in, but usually with this kind of pool, since it's a big pool, we just put water maybe up to the second layer, so that it won't be that deep. It will take a while for the pool to be filled in. Okay, so guys, I'm just going to show you our swimming pool. So as of this moment, we're still filling it in with water, so it will just take a while for it to be filled in. And the swimming pool is actually inviting, guys. And we also put a tent here. So this is the spot where we're going to have our dinner, guys. So you don't need to go to the public pool. You can just eat your food here while your child is having his swimming in that big pool. So we also got a parapet here, just in case it's cold, guys. We can still hang out here and enjoy the weather. Because usually, if it's nighttime, guys, it's starting to get a little cold here. And then now, we already got our grill here. I need to start our cooking, guys. So we're going to cook our burger. And I already made a sauce for our burger steak. And it would taste awesome, guys, for sure. So let me just set up. Okay, hello, guys. Maybe later I need to wear my sweater, guys, because it will be a little cold, guys. But now it's still pretty manageable. It's not cold yet. As nighttime approaches, then it's starting to become a little cold.
Well, let's just start our grill.
So we'll just let our grill get warm, and if it's already hot, guys, then we can already put our burgers. So we're just starting to warm up, guys. And once it's hot, then we can already start our barbecue. To check our barbecue. So we got our beef here. So it's starting to cook now. So I just turn it every now and then, because I don't like to overcook our beef. So this is good for burger steak, guys. And I already made my sauce, and it's really good to pour the sauce on the beef. And the extra sauce, you can pour it on the rice, and it would really be yummy, guys. I'm just swallowing with my saliva now. Yeah, it would really taste good, guys. So we're just going to wait for this, and once it's done, then we're ready to eat our supper, guys. Okay guys, let's check our burgers. So if you're cooking burgers or for grilling beef, just expect that there's a lot of oil and it will be really be greasy, guys. So for our beef burgers, we don't need to cook it that much. Half cook is already okay.
Wow!
Turn this off and wait for our rice, guys. Guys, it's time to eat. Kainan na. So I'm going to get my burger. So I'm just going to show you a quick demo how I make my burger steak, guys. So kunin lang po natin tong burger na to. Then we'll put it on our plate. And then guys, just going to bring my plate here. So guys, meron tayo ditong carpet. Kasi it's already 8:30 in the evening, so malamig-lamig na. So this is really good to warm ourselves. So nandito na ang ating burger, guys. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to pour itong sauce na ginawa ko with mushroom. Lalagay po natin sa burger natin. So how's that, guys? It's mouth-watering for sure. Sarap din ito sa kanin. And we got watermelon here. Then ito yung ginger ale natin. Ito yung rice namin. So rice ng anak ko, then rice ko, kinukuha pa niya, and then my wife's rice. Andun po, kumukuha pa siya ng kanyang burger. So ito mga katropa ang handa natin for very nice Saturday evening. So mga katropa, gusto naman tayo nag-barbecue, guys. So we're done with our burgers. And tomorrow, we're going to have shrimp barbecue naman mga katropa. So ito pong gagawin natin sa vlogs natin pagka weekends. Because I'm busy cleaning the lawn. And guys, it's also good to relax yourself, enjoy yourself at the comfort of your home while eating your sumptuous supper, guys. So I hope na enjoy nyo tong aking vlog, itong vlog for Saturday weekend. And I hope na enjoy nyo rin po ang aming swimming pool at ang aming burger steak, guys. So don't forget, guys, to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell button, and mag-comment na rin po kayo. Ito po sa Poppy's Vlogs. Always stay positive and stay safe, guys, always. Bye-bye and peace out, guys.